your Mobius buddies ever happen to mention that the Queen of Blades wants these artifacts too?
Hey, they just give me the missions, man. What's it matter anyway? Putting that bitch down would be doing everyone a favor.
I thought it was just about the money with you, Tychus.
Nothing says I can't do my part for humanity and get paid well for my trouble.
Right. Thought I'd left this behind on Marsara. How did... Tychus. Just can't let it go, can you?
This is Donnie Vermillion live from UNN. Tonight, we're going to discuss the infamous Queen of Blades. Scientists and military insiders have long speculated that the enigmatic alien is, in fact, an infested human.
That's right, Donnie. Is it possible that the leader of the Zerg has a human heart?
More importantly, Kate, could this mean some kind of Terran-Zerg alliance is possible?
Donnie, there's never been any evidence at all to suggest that infested humans retain their free will.
You make a good point, Kate. The question is then, how do we kill her?
That's one I think we all can agree on. If humanity is to survive, the Queen of Blades needs to be eliminated.
Commander, the alien artifact is all secure in the lab, sir. You know, seeing it got me to thinking about my special projects.
Whoa, slow down, Stedman. What do you mean, projects? You doing some kind of research down here?
Yeah, well, you know, not yet, sir. I still need some additional specimens to get things going. Once I get those, we can make some big improvements to our weapon systems and tactics.
Well, I'm all for that. What do you need?
All kinds of things. I've entered the details into our database. If you run into something on a mission that we need, you'll be notified automatically.
Just try not to blow up the ship. Okay, Stedman?
That Zerg woman seemed to know you. She really rattled you, didn't she?
Me and her? Well, we go back a ways. She was a ghost once. Back then, we were hooked up with Mengskin fighting to get rid of the old Confederacy. We made a pretty good team.
What happened to her?
She was a casualty of war. No offense, Doc. But I really don't like to talk about it.
I understand. If you ever change your mind, I'm here.
Refugee populations from across the sector.
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio-infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people? Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah. This ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof's star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
You scared me! Huh?
We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
In the rear with the gear.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready. Big job, huh? Gotcha.
Not enough minerals. Add-on complete.
SCV ready. I'm going.
Armed and ready.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
SCV ready.
Kaboom, baby!
First round's on me. You gonna give me orders?
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
Bad news. SCV ready.
Is getting cooked.
Who wants some?
Armed and ready.
You're the boss.
hotshot. I got schematics to build them hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there. And shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
What's going on?
You better destroy it.
Absolutely!
Like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Sounds sweet. What's going on? We'll
waiting on you. Smoking. Let's do this. Absolutely. All day long. Burn rubber. Absolutely. I'm going in. Where's the hot action? Are you ready for this? Is that it? Ready to raise some hell. Hell to the metal.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
You're the boss.
Soon.
You gonna give me orders?
Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Infested Marines? All hail. Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit. Oh, that sure pissed him off. I wish I had a daylight.
Good job, guys. This area is secure. the hot action.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Go ahead.
Was it human?
My goose is getting cooked.
Pedal to the metal.
My goose is getting cooked.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Ready to race?
My goose is getting cooked. Say the word.
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
I'm waiting on you.
Required.
CV ready. Bad news? Ready to raise some hell. Hell
SCV
yeah!
SCV ready.
Big job, huh? Talk to me, boss! To the metal.
In the rear with the gear.
Yep. Big job, huh? Move it.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
You're the boss. Big job, huh? Yo. I'm waiting on you. Let's do this. Smoking.
Add-on complete.
Burn rubber.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
All day long. You scared me! In the rear with the gear.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
What's going on? Going in.
upgrade complete.
Right on! Word! Absolutely!
Upgrade complete.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Is that it?
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
Smoking!
Out there.
Be in the rear with the gear. Yeah.
Complete.
By the numbers, boys. Orders received.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Fueled up.
Thank you.
goose is getting cooked.
They've broken through the south barricade. Get some troops down there now.
You know, I think I saw this in a movie once.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Been waiting on you. We could use some help here. This better be good.
Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be our time, all right.
The doctor is in.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Absolutely!
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Where's my heart? Talk to me, boss. I'm in a heap of trouble. Daylight's burning!
The doctor is in.
Can't wait. 10-4. I'm on it.
Light it up! Pedal to the metal. Are you ready for this?
The doctor is in.
Is that it? Right on! Let's do this!
Sounds sweet.
is in.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
I'm waiting on you.
Hell yeah!
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Waiting on you. Sure.
Are you ready for this? You scared me! I can't build here.
Nightfall in 30 seconds. Field depleted.
These creeps are gonna be coming out of the woodwork any minute now. We better get back to the base.
Let's do this!
Mineral field depleted.
Stirring up the hornet's nest.
not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Ready to fry. Well done. Smells like...
By the numbers, boys. That's fine.
Is getting cooked.
This better be good. Outstanding. Orders received. Been waiting on you. Of course.
Is getting cooked.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Talk to me, boss. Sounds sweet.
My goose is getting cooked.
I'm going in. Smoking.
My goose is getting cooked.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Talk to me, boss. I'm going in.
Give me orders?
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
I'm on it. Keep your shirt out, Spartan.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Roger that.
Okay, let's find some infested areas to clear.
Go, go, go! This better be good. We could use some help here. Yes, sir.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Way coming through. Outstanding. Been waiting on you.
You're almost done.
There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on your map.
Roger that.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
It couldn't be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's got to be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
Thanks for joining us. Our own Kate Lockwell is reporting live from the refugee ship Skinner 2 in orbit around the planet Meinhof.
Donnie, the death toll out here is soaring. Massive refugee fleets like this one are struggling to reach the safety of the core worlds. Many of them won't. They're short on food, water,
Kate,
and hope.
We'll discuss how the Dominion will rescue those worlds when we get there.
There's a lot of talk about rescue among the refugees, but they're pinning their hopes on paramilitary and rebel groups such as Raynor's...
Great report, Kate. Live from a refugee ship over Meinhof, where everyone eagerly awaits the Dominion's return. Up next, a Vermilion commentary. Refugees, are they really our responsibility?
You're all heart, Donnie.
Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
Commander, I've been giving these artifacts some thought. Oh, don't worry, I know what you're gonna say. I haven't been running diagnostics on them or anything. Well, at least not directly, at any rate.
Just spit it out, son.
Well, sir, when the second piece was added, the ambient containment field spiked drastically. I know. If we add any more pieces, we'll need to draw even more power from the ship's fusion core to maintain the field.
So holding these things is dangerous and expensive. Well, the sooner we get them off my ship, the better.
Never thought we'd be back on Meinhof again. Oh, we broke our backs trying to make a life on that rock. Kelmorians squeezing us dry. Day we rose up, we just couldn't take it anymore, you know?
I feel you. Man's got a duty to stand up and be counted sometimes.
Oh, hell, we were stupid. Having right on your side ain't no match for Goss guns and combat walkers. A lot of folks died for nothing. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
Hey, your people bought their own freedom, paid for it in blood. Me and Matt, we were just glad to help. Well, Ariel, found a world for your people yet?
Yes, an unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case, maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
Kerrigan's learning some new tricks. The infestation on Meinhof seemed particularly virulent.
It's about the worst thing I can imagine. Losing who you are like that, all the while being slowly twisted into a damn monster.
If any of Dr. Hansen's people on Haven are infested...
I know. It's just a matter of time before the Protoss come looking for him. Still, I have a history with the Protoss. If it comes to that, maybe I can talk him down.
I'm working on a cure for the Zerg virus. I just hope my people won't need it.
We've received reports of a new Dominion.
I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but short on funds.